Probably a pretty overwhelming experience for you, right? Like, can you tell me what this is like for you?
I'm very nervous. Yes, yeah. Very nervous. Because there are so many people in there. Yeah.
You obviously have a lot of fans here. It must be fun to hear the reaction to you coming out.
来这里有那么多粉丝，你的感觉是怎么样？
觉得也很惊讶，因为自己有粉丝可以在美国，所以特别开心，也特别觉得他们很了不起，很棒。
He's very surprised actually because it's the States and he didn't think that many of his fans would be here, but to watch them here, he's very proud.
So this is your first film. What was the experience like? And tell me a little bit about the character you play.
因为第一次演这种演的电影就是那种国际上的一种电影，所以一开始会特别紧张，对。然后后来在片场的时候，看到场景就布置得很精致，所以一下就融入那个角色，就会放松很多。
He was actually really nervous taking on this role, but then the first day that he got on set and he saw how like exquisite those sets were and stuff, he realized that he was entering this world and it kind of made him really happy to kind of be part of it.
Do you want to continue acting more or are you still focused on your music career?
你要继续演戏吗？还是想在
我觉得两边都要发展，因为想成为那种全能型的一种艺人。
He wants to be an all-around performer, so he's going to definitely try to pursue both acting and singing.
Do you have another film lined up?
还有下一部戏要拍吗？还是？
还在戏的话，一直在拍电视剧。
He's actually working on a TV series at the moment.
Okay, cool. Do you have a message for all your fans back home?
有没有一些可以跟粉丝讲一些话？
就是谢谢大家，对，因为远在美国，所以大家还在应援，就非常感动，对。
Just wanted to thank everybody for supporting him, especially those in the States, because he's quite moved by that.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you very much. It's nice meeting you.
Thank you.
Take care.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.